What's up, Fish Addict Nation? We're out here at Pensacola Beach. We out here for a few days. I'm going to get some fishing done. Much needed for vacations. We on vacations. Come from Texas. Drove all the way here to Pensacola Beach. Let's see what we can catch, man. I haven't done no videos in a while, guys. Sorry about that. Sorry about the delay. We've been busy. But stay tuned. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. And remember, one tug, one pull. Stay hooked for life. So I get out past the fish on the pier. I love these scenes. Just some blue beaches with white sand. We got here. We got our pass right here. My arm. So I'm holding my left arm. Bought some shrimp just for later. I got some lures. Just making sure. Stay tuned, guys. Whew. Look at that beautiful, beautiful blue waters, white sand beaches. Florida, baby. So right here, guys, I was moving along the poles right here over the pier. I saw some sheephead swimming by, and I spotted one right there. And I was trying to lure some dead shrimp that I bought at the entrance to see if I had to get a bite. But unfortunately, they were not going for a dead shrimp. Guys, this is a guy walking with his cobia. He was just walking with it. He was leaving like a boss. It was a beautiful fish. First time I see one in person, and I was glad to see it. It was a beautiful sight. It was amazing. Fortunately, that day it was a very slow day. I didn't see much people. A lot of people catch fish than what I thought, but it was just an amazing sight just being there, seeing that blue water, and the white sanded beaches was just incredible. It was a beautiful sight, and I know there's a lot of fish out there, but for my luck, today, that day wasn't the day. So as long as I got my lines wet, it was all worth it. And right here, I don't know if y'all can see it, but right there in the middle, there was two sheepheads. Two sheepheads just playing around with each other. And of course, me. I was trying to still get him to bite on this shrimp, the dead shrimp that I had bought. Unfortunately, like I said, they weren't biting on dead shrimp. I wish I had some hermit crabs, but it was just a beautiful sight. Pensacola is a beautiful place to be fishing here. Hopefully, I could come down with my boys one day and fish on. Remember, stay tuned. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.